Sorry about that, guys. It's a little bit too loud. Okay, hold on. Okay. Hey, guys. Random Rust here. Oh, I just found the commercial I was going to be doing this video. Okay, so if you can tell by my... Okay, I am sick. I have a really bad headache, first of all. I just wanted to tell you guys that. I'm not even sure I should be eating, like, half of this. I really have a headache. My face is all red. Yeah, I have my What's the Pop Day shirt. Because, Jack, what do you say? My episodes are out. It looks really pretty. Don't say anything. So today, I'm going to be doing the, Steak XXL Grill Stuffed Taco. This is burrito on the wrapper. From Taco Bell, and I'm sure I should be eating one bite. I don't feel good already, so. This is the taco. It's about as big as my forehead. Taco forehead, yeah. Okay, and today I'm going to be watching the 2-hour King of the Nerds special. It's really, really fun. I hope you guys watch it with me. Tell me what you think on Twitter. Oh, it already stopped? That was fast. Okay, we'll do this one. What is this? What is this?
Do you like it?
I don't know. I really don't know. Okay, so basically what I was going to say is I'm right now on the chicken die. I really don't feel good at all, and I'm doing this. Hold on, this takes a while to get this. I'm just trying to find some epic music for you guys. Is there more in the picture? I think beefy tomatoes, I don't care. Okay, so this is like one of my first time. It's my first time trying this. Let's see what's inside it. Okay, it's so good. I can't eat anything. I'm struggling for that. No, see, I'm gonna eat real quick later. Okay, let me tell you guys the time that is this going to start. The King of the Nerds season finale is going to start at 9 to 10 Central, 9 o'clock. I don't know when it's going to end. I'm definitely going to record it because it is one of my favorite shows. Sorry, I have music in my throat. Because you guys have been in such a good audience, if you haven't already clicked off of the video, I bit my tongue. I'm going to show you guys something. I've really never done this before with my account, but I'm going to carry this around. Hopefully I can do this when my mom's upstairs. Hi! We're going into my dining room, where everything else is except for cleanness. Yeah, this is a bunch of stuff I have to put away in a little bit. Okay, so I'm going to do this. This is my piano. That's when I had short hair. I know, these are all the pictures of my family. Wow, is all I have to say. Okay, let's see how I can do this. sit down on the piano.
What does the fox say?
Ring, ding, 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 ding.
No. Yeah, yeah. And just like Nikahia said, stop it for fox sake.
Can you guys see the piano?
Okay. So I'm going to show you guys a song.
Well, let me get my music up and running.
Yeah, let me show you first.
Not that music. Wrong music. Gosh darn it.
Ready? Here we go, guys.
I just want to say, oh, I got a thing. Who followed me? If anybody did,
hold on, guys. I'm checking Twitter. I have a Twitter now. Yay! I'm so happy. I want to see what comes up. I mean, if Mudgy Potato like commented on one of the things I sent him, I sent him like a picture of me trying to draw him. It looks pretty crappy.
Can you take this to Raven?
No. Sorry, Mom. Sorry, guys. My mom was there.
Sorry.
Hey, Mom. Guess who followed me on Twitter?
Who?
Ramen Noodles. Yeah.
Awesome. Night, kiddo.
Okay, Mom.
You want Jack or do you want me to take him?
You can have him.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Do I have to?
Yes!
Sorry.
Sorry, guys. That's just what I do. And hey, if you guys know who Katy Perry Don Shell is, he commented on one of my things. Let's see. What did he say? Let's see what he said. Really? Vlog of me. Okay, this is what he said, if you guys can read. Spoke by you, it's hilarious! Which one is it? I can't tell which one it is if he doesn't say. Okay, I won't do that then.
Jeez, I just thought I told me once.
Well, anyway. Okay, I'm just happy to have somebody just say that it's a good vlog. I'm really blown away. Okay, what I was originally going to show you. Mom, stop talking, I'm recording. Sorry, guys. I know, but just stop talking in general, not to be rude or anything. My mom wants me to edit my videos. I don't know how to edit yet because I don't have a good enough computer. Is this mine? I can't tell. Oh, here we go. Ooh, I have 59 followers? Where? Oh, yeah. I never really knew I had 59 followers. Okay. Go to followers. Followers. I can't click on anything. Did I break Twitter? I swear I just broke Twitter. Oh, yeah, it's dumb. Click on followers. What the? Okay, so I didn't think you guys believed me when I told you that Connor Branta followed me when I did the bully thing. Or not the, well, after the bully thing. So I'm gonna show you myself. Just so you guys will believe me. And post PewDiePie Bros Zero did that too. He was here. Did I pass him? Did he unfollow me? Okay, I think he just unfollowed me. Are you kidding me? I was serious, literally. You could have checked Twitter anywhere. Let me search his name. Looks like it's going to be a 12-minute episode, sorry. Search. It's not searching. What the? Why am I here? I didn't want to be here. I wanted to be on Twitter. What? Stop it! This game is so aggravated. See, he did. That means he did, right? Yeah, he did. He did. Oh, that made me so scared. Okay, guys, that was my video.
Hope you guys liked it. Slap that like button, which, wait, I can't see me in the camera. Stop it. Slap that like. Stop it. Okay. Slap that like button, which for her, because I've been watching too many much Pidgey Canadian, and I'll see you next. Okay. Slap that like button, which for her, because I've been watching too many much. Okay. Slap that like button with your forehead because I've been watching too much Baby Canadian, and I'll see you next time. May the odds be ever in your favor. Goodbye.
I'm trying to record it.